painted the lamp. A tale of romance and regret.
It's nasty out there.
Oh, no matter what I do, I just can't get rid of this dust.
It was a hard time in the dirty 30s. Very hard time. Very hard time. Dust was getting everywhere. And until a certain point, Olga and John could take no more. The dust would just get thicker and thicker. That's ridiculous. Meanwhile, at noon.
You can't see me like this.
No matter what they did, no matter how hard they tried, the sand would come in, and it came in great numbers, much like the buffalo.
Hey, Olga.
Well, hi, John.
I just painted the barn there blood red. I got blood red paint all over my face.
Why blood red, John? Why blood red? We always painted poppy red every year for the last 7 years.
Well, I just thought I'd have a change. You know, poppy red kind of getting boring.
Why are we changing now? All of a sudden now we're changing. I've been bugging you for change for 7 whole years.
Oh, you're going on about that change? Why?
Yeah. I can't get out of this place. 7 years of mom's life, John. 7 years. I just can't take it anymore.
Damn it, Olga! We need you on the farm here.
I'm taking the kids.
You're going to regret it. It's cold out there.
Dust on John, it's not cold.
The dust is gonna get you, little boy.
Volunteer.
boy, I have nothing left to live for. Olga? The boy?